done this for how long now?
3 years now.
3 years now. I mean, did you see yourself before and after? Like before you started pole dancing,
yeah.
What were you like physically, and then after, what kind of changes did you see?
I definitely felt more tone in my muscles, of course. But before that, I've also exercised before, and I've played a lot of sports, so it was kind of like a—I wouldn't say an easy transition, but kind of a smoother transition.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I definitely felt that doing pole definitely helped me keep fit and hold myself up better.
Mm. But what about guys' perception of doing pole? I mean, do you get your guy friends saying, come on, Adam,
yeah.
Are you sure you want to be doing this?
Of course, definitely. Yeah, they always do, but usually when I do tell them that I pole dance,
mm-hmm.
but I usually kind of explain how I like to say it's just kind of like breakdancing on a pole.
Right.
And that usually gets like everyone to understand a bit.
That would get the girls to sit up and listen to you, that's for sure.
I guess so.
So now, doing the whole pole dancing routine, what was your experience like? Your first... maybe first few weeks.
Right. It was definitely a challenge getting used to holding myself up on a pole and skin contact. Cause yeah, sometimes it might burn a little bit, but you know, in the end, it's all worth it. You know, getting each trick is definitely such a great achievement. You know, it makes you really feel like you've gained something.
Right. Is it expensive, Adam, to actually attend pole dancing classes and fitness?
No, definitely not. I think. It shouldn't be expensive if you really want to do it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it is a really great workout, and it's not just a workout, it's something really fun. So
mm-hmm.
what's better than, you know, having fun and working out?
And you definitely burn fat, right? You would definitely sweat.
Yeah.
Like bucket loads after a workout, right? Okay. Now, don't go anywhere, because when we return, our folks here will be showing us some moves on the pole.